section we shared about servo reverse. Today we will be sharing about subtrims. Subtrims are used for setting the servo neutral position individually to the control surface after the linkage or push rods are hooked up. Before we begin, be sure to set the digital trims in its center position. Notice the difference in the sound of the digital trim when it comes to its center position. We will now check all control surfaces and subtrim the control surfaces individually to its neutral position. For this video, we will use the flaps to illustrate how the subtrim works. Subtrim is found in linkage manual. And now we are going to subtrim the flap to neutral position. So we select flap and we bring it down until it is neutral. That's it about subtrim. Up next, we will be sharing about endpoints. See you there. Do like our videos if you enjoyed what we shared during the session. Feel free to comment if you have any suggestions or you've tried what we have shared during the session. If you like to watch more of our videos, please subscribe to our channel. Thank you for watching.